In April 2014, swimmer Adam Walker was on an 8-hour endurance swim between the two main islands of New Zealand when a shark suddenly started following him. He was then joined by a pod of dolphins who started circling him to protect him from the shark. The pod then continued to stay with him for about an hour and ensured that he was safe before swimming away.